proof. Gino Jennings, or Apostle Gino Jennings, as his title is, follows the one West Israelites. As you can see here, this was just put up today. Apostle Gino Jennings, a shameless woman, she opens her quiver against every arrow. What scripture in the Bible from Genesis to Revelation is that in? It's not. It's in the Apocrypha. See, a lot of these, most of them, well, I'll say all of them, they watch us. They're aware of us. The one Westers as a vocab, you know, labeled us. They're following us. All these preachers that get all these fantastical sermons, they watch us. They got to watch the Israelites, whether they watch IUIC, ISUPK, GMS, Sakari, any of the others. Because we're known for going into precepts and going into the Apocrypha. Had the Israelites never been pushed on this level for the whole world to see, this gospel shall be preached throughout the whole kingdom, then the end shall come. It's not talking about Christianity. It's talking about what vocab calls Israelism. That you have pastors that are watching our videos. He didn't know nothing about, Gino Jennings didn't know nothing about the Apocrypha. Now they're using the Apocrypha. So let me just go here. So what I did, she opens her quiver against every arrow. I know that's in the Apocrypha, in Ecclesiasticus. So what I did was, I said, maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Let's go to Google. She opens her quiver against every arrow. We know what that means. And this will take you to what? Ecclesiasticus 26, verse 12. Or Sirach 26, verse 12. The book is known as Ecclesiasticus. It's also known as the name of the scriber that got the vision from the Most High is Sirach. So with that, it's on to the next one. These pastors are following, they're following our lead. All praise to you. How about Shemel Shai, Shemrakakwadash.